Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man, and I have about a half hour to play the next battle in Sealion. Lyme Regis on double Rommel. So this is after Gibraltar. And I did get a decisive victory, so yeah, I don't know. The goal of the landing near Lyme Regis is to bind as many British army units to you as possible, units that would otherwise be deployed against our armies advancing on London. They do not have enough ground forces stationed in this area to prevent us from coming ashore. If the landing proves to be a success, the British will become more desperate, but not necessarily less dangerous in their attempts to thwart your future operations. Before you can proceed with the amphibious assault, you must face another challenge, namely the Royal Navy. Herein lies the challenge to reduce their presence significantly before we deploy. Before we can deploy the transport ships, is what I think it meant to say. The Regia Marina are expecting to perform admirably and sink each ship of the Royal Navy they encounter. In the opening stage, only deployment of up to 10 planes is allowed. No ground units whatsoever. Later, we will give notification when it is safe to deploy the transport ships carrying your ground forces. Don't get wet feet yet, General. Hmm. 10 planes. Interesting. Take all objectives, sink all. Only fighters and tactical bombers can be refueled, rearmed when placed upon a carrier. Don't let it stop you from deploying level bombers. They carry extra fuel canisters. Only with the Royal Navy's presence has been significantly reduced will you be able to deploy ground units. It is highly advised, though, to upgrade, reinforce your core units at deployment phase, even when you cannot deploy them at this time. Two JU-52s are at your disposal. Yeah, let's just go through replacements. Thinking maybe I should give one overstrength to all of these. And I think deploying them now would be a bad idea. Because right now I just need to take out their navy. No, I accidentally gave one overstrength. Get you to 2 stars and then I'll upgrade you. I think I'll upgrade you now. Oh, geez, I upgrade. No, whatever. Let's upgrade you now. Yeah. I'll wait till we get 3 stars. Good grief. Now that's really when it starts hurting. You're an F. Wait till they get 3 stars. Disreg. Three strats. I have 2 carriers. So I think bringing all my fighters is wise. Including my fighter bombers. Yeah. All right, let's get started. Wish me luck. Got 20 minutes. Thank you. Hmm. You get nothing. There's one. You'll stay here. You'll stay here. Destroy all these destroyers. Thank you. The crews from the level bombers report that their planes carry extra fuel canisters. Ooh. Wow, that's great. Maybe I should have bought a Henkel. I mean, whatever it's called. This is just ripe for the taking. Oh, they have extra bombs too. Sure, I don't want. I want it right here, but I don't want it. Let's think about this. Thank you.
missing.
Which is more dangerous? I'd say you. Wow, good. Let's destroy you. Maybe give you replacements. Let's just stay. Okay. 10 more minutes. Ouch. Yeah, I'm gonna lose that. Yep. What? Duh. Yeah. Yeah, I can afford that. Wait one sec. This is close to a hero. I know they have a somewhere. Where did you go? Somewhere. It went somewhere. You stay here. You go forward. You go back. You go back. Stay there. Time for one more day. All right, let's see what to do. Backing away. What are they doing? Well, I didn't expect them to retreat. Okay, last day. Oh, you're a nasty bit of... almost got you to... This is going great. I don't know if I want to get that risky. I don't think I need to buy you replacements. I really wasn't expecting them to back off. So I'm just gonna keep them like this. Yeah, this is it. Seen by sub. That was silly. Alright, I gotta go. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and all the blah-de-blah. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.